Okay, I have a regular 100 watt, 120 volt light bulb. I'm going to screw her in. I'm going to light the bulb twice. It's a 120 volt bulb. First time it comes on, it's going to be 120 volts. And the second time the bulb comes on, it's going to be 240 volts. So we're going to see what happens when we double the voltage on the bulb as compared to when you give it the proper voltage. I'm going to light the bulb. What happens when you double the voltage on a light bulb?